Hello, in this video I will show you how to enable or disable touch vibrations on Infinix Note 30. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then scroll down and click on sound and vibration. Now scroll down again and click on haptics and sound. Now you have here a haptic feedback option and you can tap on that to enable or disable this feature. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.